Hi there, everybody. Welcome back. It's Zylina. And as you can see, I'm out here working on the barn. So just an update, Cupidico did log on and it was very funny. He found all the luggages. So he kind of said the war's on, but you know what? He started that war, not me. So I just think, you know, you started it. I just, you know, reciprocated. So that should be the end of it, but not for him. Not for him. So welcome back. I told you I was going to work on my barn. I've been using the dark oak wood. I really like the way it looks, and I've been mixing it with a little bit of these logs from the enchanted forest. And then I've used the glass pane, but I've made it look like screening. So it looks like there's screen in here and not windows, because it is a barn. So that was my start. This is going to be where the chickens are going to live once I get going. So let's see. We're going to put, as you can see, I've got this one going around like so. Oh, I seem to do that a lot. I've got an axe. There we go. So, yeah, so that's what we're going to do right now. So let's get this barn built. Have some fun, and then we can make a little better spot for my animals here. My cows are getting a little overcrowded, so we're going to have to fix that now. How am I going to do this? I'm going to do that, leave that like that. So I'm going to do it that way, because I'm going to extend the cow pen a little bit. Now my barn's also going to have, hoping to put a loft inside as well, and to see how to make some hay, and I'm going to have some bales of hay in there and make it really nice. And of course we'll do some crafting boxes in there. See, now I've made it so we can't, hoping they can't get out. I don't think they'll be able to. Now let me see. I need some more dark wood, so let's get that many. Oops, that's okay. I'm sure Mr. Luggage will get it. He just eats up everything. So we need to chisel it so the blocks are all the same. So we were using these ones here. Okay. So, oh. Let's throw this over here so Mr. Luggage goes out, gets out of my way. So let's see how many I did. I did 1, 2, 3, 4. How many do I have here? 1, 2, 3, so 4. It's probably going to come across more. I want a smaller doorway, so. But I'm thinking the sheep pen and the cow pen are both going to be extended. Okay, there we go. Some ideas. They're going to be able to get into the barn once I'm done. There we go. So far. Now the floor in here. Let's see what have I got here. So what we're going to do is we're going to split it like this. So this side will be where the cows, and this side will be sheep are going to be. So let's do another row. No, you know what? I'm going to change my mind. Gonna match it up a little bit with the floor that I have in the chicken coop. So it kind of looks similar. So we'll see what we do. See how I have it here? So let's get some of this. Now we want it sideways, so it's like that. There we go, see? Oh, that looks nice. Oh. Getting them to go the right way sometimes can be a bit of a problem, but there we go. So I'm going to keep working on my barn and get as much done as I can, and hopefully I'll come back and you can see how much I've got done. I'm pretty sure you don't want to stay on and watch me build a barn. It's fun for me because I'm doing all the building. So, and I also was talking to Kibitico, and we were watching some videos on magic. So I'm thinking I might like to try a little bit of wizardry. So before I do that, I'm going to finish this project. He got it. Let's throw the egg over here for him so he can pick that up and get out of my way. Sometimes having a Mr. Luggage isn't the best thing. We do tend to get in the way often, so let's get rid of that. It looks like nighttime's coming. So what I'm going to do is say goodbye for now. And hopefully when I log back on, my barn's a little more complete. Talk to everybody soon. Bye-bye. Hey, I am back. Here I am, Zylina. Wow, look at me. I'm in my barn. The back lookout from my barn. I've been working hard on it. This is up in the loft. I made a nice little loft. I got a little hay here. Let's put some screen on the window. I'm using kind of like a screening for the windows, so it's more like barny. We don't want to use glass. There, see? And this is my loft, so you can see the view of my barn from here. The sheep on one side and we got the cows on the other, and on the sheep side I kept the floor grass because they need to eat the grass after you shear them. And as you can see, a couple of my sheep, I've already made them a few different colors. So I'm using the stairs to make my roof slant upward, but I'm going to use the carpenter stairs because I'm thinking of making my roof like sort of out of hay. See the hay bales here? I thought that would make a really cool roof. Maybe just up the sides, and then I'm going to fill it in the middle with the dark oak. I'm running low on dark oak. I think that's all I got left. So I'm going to have to go do some oak hunting. Oh, I got to take these down. I just kind of have to put these in to help me put the stairs up better. So that's how far I've gotten right now. I did promise you guys, I hope you like the barn so far. Oh, and I have a sign up, as you can see. It's a farming sign. It's from the Deco Craft. I have to be careful in the rain. There's usually creatures roaming around out here. And I placed a nice little wagon out front with some more hay. So this is my barn so far from the front view. I still got to finish the roof, but it's looking pretty good. Now, I promised everybody I would do some Pam's harvest, so let's head up to my house. Before we go, I'm going to have a quick look and see if I got any more olives. Nope, looks like they're not grown yet. I picked them a little bit not too long ago, so we're up here, we'll just head in. So I explained to everybody, Pam's harvest is so much fun. There's so much to do, and it's all cooking. So I've been gathering up some supplies, flour, sugar. I need the sugar cane here to make more sugar. I made some toast. I've got eggs for cooking. And here I just have some potatoes and things. Let me see, what do I have here? Fresh milk, I think we looked at that one already. In here I have all kinds of fruit and vegetables. And over here I have mushrooms and I have meat. And as of yet I have this one empty. I made a couple of gold chests because I was running out of room. So, and these are the tools on the shelves that we're going to be needing. Oh, give me back my sword. To make sure my hand is empty. So what I'm going to do is let's take them all off. That way we have them on us. Oh, thinking I might be full. Yes. Okay, let's put some stuff in Mr. Golden Bag here. Oh dear, looks like my golden bag is getting kind of full as well, as you can see. Pulls up pretty fast. Oh, let's get the fish out. Kibitico was doing some fishing. And the egg. And he gave me a bunch of fish because he said I could probably use those for my Pam's harvest. So, well, let's get started. Let's put some. Should we put the fish in with the meat? Yeah. There we go. So we'll put the fish in here. So let's see what we can cook. So first thing we're going to do is type in Pam's harvest. Here we are. Pam's harvest. What should we make? Let's see. We could make some garlic bread. Let's try that. We already have some toast and we have garlic. Now I haven't made butter yet. So we need cream. So we need a mixing bowl and milk. So let's see. I have some milk in here. Let's try that. And we go in the crafting box and we do the milk. And where's our mixing bowl? Oh, look at that. And that gives us heavy cream. Maybe we should get a little more heavy cream. There we go. Okay, so we have that. So now we need the butter. We need a saucepan, salt, and cream. So let's get some salt. So let's see. That was a saucepan and the cream that we just made and some salt. Oh, awesome. So that gives us 3 butter. Alright, and now we need, oh, garlic. We didn't get the garlic yet. Now let's see. I know I have some there. Oh, I only have 1 garlic. So I think we're only going to get 1 garlic bread. Okay, so, oh, did we get the bread? No. And we have 1 piece of toast. So what we're going to do is put the bread and the butter and the garlic. And we have garlic toast. Look at that. Now we can eat that and that will help us get our health up. Right now my health's full. So you know what I'm thinking we're going to do is let's use this bin to put the completed food in. See, there we go, now that it's cooked. And I also know I have some french fries and some apple juice on me. So let's put that in there as well. There we go, and we'll use that for completed food. Let's see, what else can we make? Do we have something interesting maybe we can make? Oh, I don't have the, I don't think I have the ingredients for that. Out of garlic. Let's see. What else? Lots of this I don't have. Okay, let's make some dough. Water, a mixing bowl, flour, and salt. Alright, because we're going to need dough, so let's get some flour. And mixing bowl, we have salt on us, and it said water, so do I not have an empty bucket? Oh, there we go, water bucket. So let's do the dough again. Where was that ball of dough? It's flour, salt, water, and I think it was the mixing bowl. Which one's, where is the mixing bowl? There we go. Oh, look at that. Dough. Ah, okay. So I'm going to need more water. So that's what is great about having this. See, so I could just keep getting more water. And make more dough. There we go. So that gives me 3 balls of dough. Now, what can we make with the dough? What can we make with the dough? I know we can make stuff. Let's see. Oh, wow, look at all the stuff. Oh, a cinnamon sugar donut. How about a donut? Pot, dough, and cooking oil. I know we have cooking oil. I have some in the stoves, but I can make more so I can show you. So, cooking oil, we need olives. Now we made this presser, if you remember. So if I put the olives in the presser, watch it go. And it's going across, and there we go. Cooking oil we have. Awesome. Oh, look at all the sandwiches we can make. Cherry jelly, cranberry jelly, but I think we have to make the jellies first. Okay, so let's... We can leave that in there and that can keep cooking. Okay. So, what were we looking at here? There's your cooking oil. Forget what I was looking at. See that? Didn't take long. Oh, raspberry sugar bakewear and dough. Okay, so let's get some raspberries. And we're going to make some raspberry pie. So we've got raspberry. I don't see sugar. We need sugar. Put the butter back for now and we'll get the sugar. And we can put the milk back. And the salt back. Okay, what was it we needed for a raspberry pie? Raspberry sugar dough and bakeware. So bakeware, dough, raspberry, and sugar. And we've made a raspberry pie. Let's make two. There we go. And what we can do is make another pie. So what you would do is just substitute, say, the raspberry for the blueberry. And you do the same thing. Bakeware, dough, raspberry, and sugar. So this is Pam's Harvest. There are so many things you can make. Like there's just pralines and just regular toast, and there's epic bacon you can make, and honeycomb chocolate bars, like jelly sandwiches, like pork, glazed pork. It's just, the list goes on. Onion rings. Oh, I wonder if I have an onion. I don't think I have any onions yet. Let's have a look. No, I do not have onions. I'm wondering if I can make a salad. I love salad. What's this? Pickled onions. Oh, you can pickle your onions. Christmas cake. Like, the list just goes on and on. And see, there's crayfish. Octopus. Like, lots of different fish items you can make. Cake and pies we did. Baked beets. Pea soup, like that's just great. Like, look at that. Oh, you can make stock. So you need a bone or you need a pot and chicken. I think we can make some chicken stock. Let's have a look. Okay, let's put our completed items in here. We made some pie. Pretty sure we have, oh look, we have three chickens. So why don't we make some chicken stock? Where did I see that? Mustard. Goes by so fast. 1 minute there, next minute's gone. Garlic, chicken, cooking oil. We made the cooking oil. Turnips. Like, it's just, there's so much. Okay, the chicken stock, I think I remember how to make that. I think it was chicken and... Was it bakeware? Wrong one. Let's try the pot. Ah, there we go. Look at that. That gives me 9 chicken stock. So I'll be able to use that to make some of the other things. Cookies. Like, the list is... Like, before, we just had simple food. Now you can just make all kinds of wonderful food. And it's just great. So let's put the chicken stock in here as well. So... There's some food and a bit of a show on how to do, and I'm going to have fun and I'll be making all kinds of dishes so we can eat. There's even, as you can see, I've made mayo already because we can make these cool sandwiches. Let's see, let's do some cherry jelly. Cherry, saucepan, and sugar. I have sugar. Let's get some cherries. So, we got Was it cherry jelly? Cherry sauce filling. I'm going to do cherries here and one saucepan and some sugar. Oh, look at that. Cherry jam. And now that we have cherry jam, we can make a jam sandwich. So what I need is some bread. So in order to make bread, oh dear, we don't have bread of wheat. Unless I have some in here. Yeah, I have enough to make one loaf of bread, that's it. Because I was using the wheat, I need to use it to make some straw. So I think what I'm going to have to do is make a bigger wheat farm. Because I'm pretty sure my wheat farm's not going to be big enough. Or I can take a trip over to one of the villages. I got to be careful. The last time I went to the village, I kind of got hurt. Okay, so let us have a look. Oh, okay, we need the cutting board for the sandwich, so let's pick up the cutting board. So we're going to put the cutting board, and the bread, and the jelly. What else was it? Oh, jelly goes here. Oh, what was this? Peanut butter! Okay, well, we don't have peanut butter. That should be just cherry. I guess we're putting peanut butter in it. Okay. I guess all sandwiches have peanut butter by the looks of it. Yeah. So I need to make peanut butter. So I need a peanut and the juicer. Now I don't think... No, I don't have any peanuts. So I'm going to have to wait for that. That's okay. So for now, let's put everything away. And that's going to be it for Pam's Harvest for now. We did a lot. We made quite a bit of food, but as you can see, there's just the list goes on, and you can just make tons and tons of stuff. The cooking oil I'm going to store right here into the stoves, because we can use those for cooking things. So, let's see, what do I have here? Mayo. I'm going to put the bone up here as well, because that can be used for cooking. And then all the tools can go, once you're done with your Pam's Harvest and you're done cooking, you just take all the tools and you put them all back up on the shelf again. So, let's put them back. And that way they're up there for the next time when you want to use them and do some cooking. Which is great, because you just use them once, and that's it. And that goes there, and that would go there. It's in here. So we're going to take this stuff out. The cutting board goes back on the table. Ooh, like so. And in here, let's put the bread and the jam for now. There we go, and that's what we've done so far, and I hope you really enjoyed the little bit of Pam's Harvest. As you can see, I've collected some things. There's still a lot more to get. I've got to plant some trees. We have this here. It's a little market, and this is where I can buy like asparagus, barley, bean seeds, beet. So I'm going to have to buy some of these seeds and plant, but of course I'm going to need emerald for that. So it's back off to do some more mining to get some more emeralds. So I'm going to say goodbye for now. And there we go. There you can see the barn from here. I'm excited for when it's finished, but I'm going to need a lot more hay. Because where you see the stairs there, those are the carpenter stairs again. I want to replace those. What I'm going to do is use the hay, so the roof's going to be kind of looking like a hay roof. Oh, hi there, little Mr. Luggage. How are you doing? Oh, he's a little bit full, not too bad. So, here's my hay. So, what's great is I can plant it as I get it off. But I think I'm going to get some more seeds. And I'm going to plant some more hay. Gonna need a bucket too, because I gotta get some water with me. Grab a couple buckets. I think I have some downstairs. And we'll make a big hay garden somewhere. Grows pretty fast. And if I want to do that whole roof with hay, it takes, I'll show you, watch. It takes 9 hay, to make one bale, so I'm going to need quite a bit of it, actually. There you go, see? So, yeah, it takes a lot of hay. 9 hay for one bale. And I'm going to need enough bales to do that entire roof. So, I'm pretty sure, hang on a minute. I'm pretty sure you can make bales of hay out of barley as well. Let's have a look. Let's try, right? It won't hurt to try. Pretty sure I have, what do I have here? Whole barley and hay. We'll need the seeds. We'll take a few seeds because we need them for the chicken. Let's try the barley and see if I can. Crafting box, how about that instead? Let's see if I can get some hay out of the crafting box. I don't know if it works for barley, no. Okay. So we could save the barley and use that to feed the cows and the sheep with, because they will eat that as well as the hay. I'm going to do a couple and we'll run over and I'm going to show you what I mean for the roof. And then you'll understand how much hay I'm going to need. It's going to be quite a bit. So let's take a run over quickly. We're doing good, actually. We've covered some pams harvest. Well, while we're here, the last time I wrecked the gate. Let's get in and close the gate. So, as you can see, I've got a few different colored sheep here. Now I've got red because I mix, once the pink mixes. Now I want some more yellow sheep because I have a plan. I want to do something with the yellow. So let's feed a few sheep. Okay. Oh, I can go this way. As you can see, get right into my barn like so. And let's go over here and do some cows. Let's get. Cows are good for lots of things. They're good for leather. They are great for meat. And they're good for milking. So we definitely need cows. There we go. And over here, as you can see, my chickens have laid an abundance of eggs. Let's close that gate. Get my chicken eggs. So this is my little chicken coop. Now, I'm not sure if they're ready to mate again. Oh, they are. There we go. I think there's two chickens there. Looks like it. They look like they're kind of stuck. I'm wondering, do I need that? No. There we go. That's better. Let's see if that'll work. Well, baby. Oh, they had a baby. Okay, so I'm thinking I need to. I seem to be getting stuck on that. There we go. That's better. And there, look at all the chickens I have now. So, we are good for chickens. So, what I want to do is I'm going to go up here. This is going to be just like a little loft. I'm even going to maybe put a little bed up here. So if someone wants to come and sleep in the loft, they can. So as you can see, these are the stairs. They're carpenter stairs. So my plan, let me see how much. I might have a little more. Oh, there we go. So I don't have very many yet, but this is what I'm going to be doing. Oh, that's funny. They changed. They're different. Well, isn't that interesting? Not sure why those are different. Let's see if we can't fix that. They were all hay bales, so I'm not quite sure why those ones are different. Oh, get in there. Oh, now I'm going to have trouble putting the stairs back on. See, I should have probably left that. Those two hay bales should have been the same. Yeah, see, I don't know why that happened, so what I have to do let's get some wood underneath. I have to put a piece of wood underneath first. So, alright, and then I can put steps on, like, oh, do I only have one? Hang on, let me see if I have another one in here. I have plenty. So, it's been a busy week. The swimming pool's open. We've been spending lots of time swimming. I enjoy that so much. There we go, that's better. Want it all to go the same way, so let's do that. I'm going to put this up. Have a quick flight over to my house. Oh, that didn't work very well. Guess I'm not very good at flying. I need to go anyway. I need to get some more buckets because I'm going to plant some more things. So here we are. So that's what it's going to look like from up here. Oh, I better head in my house. As you can see, there's lots of creatures down there. Oh, look. There's one on horseback. Oh, that is so cool. And there's my barn, so that's the start of it. It's doing really well, and we've covered some Pam's harvest. So I think we've done a lot this episode. Plus, we did our little trick on Kibitico, and hopefully soon we will see how he reacted to that. I'm looking forward to seeing that. So let's see. We'll go downstairs. There's not really anything different. Everything's about the same down here. So I'm going to say goodbye to everybody, and I think that's going to be the end of this episode. We've covered quite a bit. So let's have a little seat in my rocking chair. Nope. Oh, there we go. Wait a minute. I always have trouble. There we go. Hello, goodbye. Oh, look what I did. I hacked down that table. So I will fix that after. And I hope everybody has a really good evening. Talk to you all later. Goodbye.